Love to see is the player Edmonton took with the second round pick they received in the deal. With more, here's Adam Cook.
Now over to Hammerlick. The shot scores!
If we moved a guy like Roman Hamrlik, we expect that these guys will contribute and in a lot of ways. But particularly, we're happy with the kid that we could get at that slot as well. That sort of brought it all together.
Wisconsin prospect Brad Winchester was acquired by the Oilers in the Roman Hamrlik deal with the New York Islanders. He was born in Madison, Wisconsin, but his grandparents live in Calgary, so he knows all about the Edmonton Oilers.
It's just a tremendous honor, you know, just... You know, I met some guys in the dressing room, and, you know, it's just kind of amazing to put names to faces and you know, especially with the tradition in Edmonton. They have, you know, a lot of team speed, and just watching them on TV, and, you know, it's just, like I said, it's really kind of neat to see the guys that you watch on TV.
Brad's last name, Winchester, fits him perfectly because he's got a cannon for a shot. He's a 6'4", 208-pound forward, but he admits to being a little intimidated about being in his first pro conditioning camp.
A little bit, yeah. Just kind of seeing the names around the locker room, but, you know, we'll just have to see how it goes. I'm going to go back to school for my junior year in college this upcoming year, and then see what happens from there. But, you know, right now I'm focused on college in Wisconsin, and, you know, it's nice to come up here and kind of get my feet wet a bit and just, you know, see what it's like going against the big guys.
Well, today at the Wolf Creek,